Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kitty are back with some more Days Gone. In previous video, we rode all the way back up there to check on Sir's memorial, and now it looks like the only thing that's left to do is to do that no one saw coming story, so let's go on and do it. I should be on full gas, because that's what I did before I ended. Good news is, if I do need gas, there will be a place. I'll not be far from here. I really like the driving aspects of this game. It's nice. God damn it. Whoa.
More bounties.
Can you just get on the bike, please? Lord, this is such a fucking... fucking way around. Alrighty. Should be good without gas for a little bit. Bam. Hold on a second here. Let me just make sure I have good... Alright, there we are. Just want to make sure that I had the stuff on.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you up.
You already did! So I got some popcorn stuck in my teeth. That was beautiful. It's was in their facility. I didn't take as long as I thought it would. This mission is going to be about, because it just seems like it's just the name of it alone implies that it's like, well, this is something from the past. Get some rest. Oh, hey. Sleep. Something I have not done at all in this game. Fucking get in there. That should fully heal me, right? This pickaxe and crossbow on my back just feels so good.
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Uh-oh, I will he's getting crazy.
It's all right. Come on, with the gun. Take on, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
He needs to put the fucking ointment on.
I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Blood poisoning?
Yes, you do,
oh,
Boozer.
Fuck.
Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help.
Yeah, you kind of do. Oh, dear God.
Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. It was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head.
Yeah, oops. You should have really taken that ointment just that we made with steps. The lavender. Come on, booze. If you're a good boy, maybe we'll get you some booze.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw him. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Get on.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay.
Lost Lake, that's what? not... No, it is not.
Where we going? Deke.
Do you remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time.
The map is opening up for us.
Before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Been wondering what's been going on.
I've always loved that as like the main reason is like, well, like you're in this shit situation right here where it's like, well, the world's over, zombies are a thing, but we gotta keep going. And people are asked, why do you gotta keep going? Because it's like, what else is there to do? You just down and die? No, that I'm not doing that. You just gotta keep going.
Yes, I know.
And here we go. New
region. Like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human.
Yeah, I'll probably be back here to clean this shit up.
Left with nothing else but to keep wandering.
I need to clean up that one up north. I can't fucking find the fucking location.
Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know.
God, blood poisoning is such bad shit.
I'll be coming home soon.
With a cool song. I can't even
with
boost. It doesn't even show me how much gas I have. Gas is probably going to be shit.
With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes, I've seen.
I see those trees just down the middle of the road. That just seems like an inconvenience. For everyone involved. Not just me. Everyone.
I have seen the bleeding.
Cause I gotta do that little bit off the road and then come on back. I'm just like, ah, what's the fucking point of it?
With a soldier's eye.
Alrighty. New area.
With a soldier's eye.
Up, down, this way. Well, now we'll have a third camp to send people to. Let's see what their rewards will be. I totally was not where I was supposed to be, but well. Lost and found.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man. I'm just sick of it.
Okay, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone.
Don't kill anyone at the camp. Why would I kill anyone at the camp?
You good.
Never better.
Alrighty.
What the hell, man? Let's go back.
Hiding detection. If you're detected, enemies will begin looking for you at the last place you were seen or hurt. By being caught, stay hidden somewhere like a dumpster or bush or sneak away.
There's nothing here. Birds are by same
as. Do I kill those guys?
Where's Joni?
Not worth dragging me out here.
Shit.
We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been Rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought too. Me and this guy...
Oh, don't kill anyone, so don't kill these guys.
You know, not far from here, really. We kept to the show.
Yeah, always.
It was night, but the New Year's out. You know Rippers love the night. We heard him coming first. Shrieking freakers. Coming straight out of hell. So, there were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him, and I fired.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there.
What's up?
So, you go after Rippers, you better have back.
Okay, this is gonna be a little tricky dicky. But don't kill anyone! Okay.
Nice and boring guard duty, which should be.
Fuck.
What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal? Thank you.
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Fuck. Shit. Even money? Kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
She has been quiet lately. Maybe she got wise that wasn't gonna help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her in a while.
I saw something.
Is there someone out there?
Something's out here.
You find anything?
Who's that? Someone
come now.
Here you are.
Caught by guards. Well, fuck. Not what I thought or wanted. Ooh, okay. Well, the hell am I now? The exact opposite.
Hey!
Hello.
I can see.
was that? Who's out there?
I should have distracted him and gone that way.
There's some weird shit going on.
What the?
Someone throwing rocks?
Something's here. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Shit.
Joe's got scars all along his head.
What's up?
We're trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to take up all the bodies.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. The Rippers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next one? And the next. Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Copeland.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Hey. I saw something.
Is there someone out there?
Not here, but you can go in and see for yourself.
God, I wish that would like hit all of them.
Yeah,
you're my main concern. The guy who looks
something's out here. There it is. I just gotta find a way inside. Not so hard.
Came out of the cabin. 2 seconds later, out comes Addie. She had a smile on. That's gonna end the shit.
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you.
No, no,
my way.
What the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, wait, there's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
Oof.
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Oh, whoa. I was scared. I was like, it faded to black, and then I checked my thing. I was like, ah, fuck.
Come on. I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
Do you remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
You should be like, it's better than your piece of shit bike that you have right now, because boy, howdy, it actually has some storage right there. I didn't kill nobody.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
Telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Yeah, in all honesty, I should have.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Loser.
Head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomo?
Yeah.
That's good.
I'm alone.
Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How are you doing there, Loser? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do? Huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Yeah, buddy. You just... Take it easy there.
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
Not sick. Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm, and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. You said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north, like you said. Get the
yes.
hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
I wonder how the rest of the world is faring. Like, or more so, how's the rest of the United States faring? How's North Dakota doing in this shit? You never ever hear about other places of the world.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, yeah. But it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay... Your friend will have a chance.
Oof. I mean, we gotta meet the big boy, Iron Mike.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think.
These guys are with them, huh?
You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Ugh.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I actually want to see how the map... Ooh, that map looking pretty. Oh, what's this right here? Is this Ripper Camp? No, that's Iron Mike's farm. Is there four goddamn camps now? We have Iron Mike's. Unless these are the exact same. If these are the exact same, which I hope they are, then great. If not, fuck. That's right, fuck you.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, you tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the girl.
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done.
I don't.
He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Sure.
Bum, 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 bum.
Walk with me.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought him in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Oh, so what? You're hooked up with Addy, so now I gotta go over and fix her locks?
Ricky, Joe, am I
you doing okay there?
Tucker.
No,
sent that little girl here instead.
My job is keeping the camp.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
Sure, whatever.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
To Canada!
Near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
But go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
We've all done things. It's my brother. Go keep Boozer alive. Somebody that I used to know. It's all we've got. Keep your friends close and earning our keep. Oh, my Lord. So many stories. Whoop, whoop. Okay. Does this count for this place too, or... Yes, it does. Perfect. And I guess that's where I'm going to go, is that Sherman's camp right there, which is good, because that's actually what I was going to do. Wait, I have no credits with these guys? Oh, no, that's the level. Okay. That's inventory. Okay, that's storylines. Okay. Yep, there we are. That's what I need. More capacity, but now I still need to use one more. I don't know what I'm going to... Probably this one. Then I'm going to get... Probably get this one since that'll double that. I guess I don't really need anything else on this side. I have some shit to give.
All I got.
That was a lot of... Okay, so I have different credits between the three camps, or do I have full credits for everyone? I feel like I have different credits with each camp. Is there a way I can check that? Not that I can think of. Yeah, I'll get there in a bit. I want to hand in these bounties.
What's up? Hey there.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah.
What's the R stand for? Is that Ricky? Oh, she's the one with the missions for me.
Hey.
Hey.
Got fuel if you need it.
I think you're gonna be who I want to get bike upgrades for now. What is forks? Dang, that looks pretty good.
Come back if you remember what you want. Go on.
Hey.
Get out of here.
Shut up.